I'm keeping this group together, alive. I've been doing that all along, no matter what. I didn't ask for this. I killed my best friend for you people, for Christ's sake. You're staying. This isn't a democracy anymore.
Got one.
About time you killed something.
Fuck.
That should be good for what I wanted to use it for.
Say that to my face, Macy.
I can't. You're down there.
Funny.
You all right?
Does it look like I'm okay?
Maybe.
Fuck's that supposed to mean? Fuck! Oh, Jesus.
Murphy, where the fuck's my gun?
Fucking third time now!
What are you doing?
What are you doing, Macy?
Want to try fishing?
With what fucking poles?
Just use your hands.
I use my hands for a lot of things, but not fishing.
Ah! Don't drink the water, Randall.
Good enough for you.
Tastes like asshole.
Asshole? Ugh.
So we had enough?
Yeah. Nowhere else to go.
Really?
I might have an idea. I might
just go.
Oh, man. Macy, I'm going to take a piss.
Okay.
You got a fucking leak so bad.
Where do I go?
Macy, I'll be back in a bit. Just going to explore. That's all. Fucking bitch.
Oh, this looks nice.
Oh, that feels nice.
Trust me, I know something that you don't. Even this way.
Yay.
I don't even wear no more.
You can't keep wandering out in the open like this.
Hey, I can do whatever I want.
Yet the last time we found shelter, we didn't exactly last very long.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. Let me check it out. Last time we checked something, we almost got bit.
What the fuck is this? It's like a fucking dead zone to me.
I'll check over here. Got some deodorant.
You got clothes?
Somebody's definitely living here. Macy, you wanna know what I'm thinking?
What?
What if this is Doug's stuff?
As far as we know, Doug's dead.
Yeah, you're right. Fucking bastard. I fucking hate him. I think we should clean up, do something, make this place legit.
What, do you want to stay here?
It's up to you. The only shelter we have at this particular time. Okay, I'm gonna start by moving the bike. You can start by, I don't know, find something to do. I ain't moving that. That's there. It's too heavy. Fuck it, I'll try it anyway. What if these were hillbillies? Who knows? Oh, I found a notepad. Oh, sweet! Coat! Oh, yeah. Fucking tastes like piss. Holy fuck. I'm good. What the fuck is this? Oh shit.
I know it seems wrong because they're not mine, but I'm gonna go change.
Alright. If you find a Coca-Cola bottle, don't drink it. There's a fucking dildo in here. Macy, you keep watch. I'ma figure something out.
Alright. I'll use this as a guard post.
Alright, I'm gonna set up the defenses.
You think Doug's dead?
Who fucking cares? It's been about a month now. He could be anywhere, for all we fucking know.
So, Randall.
Yeah?
I found a water bottle.
Is it empty?
Yeah. I'll fill it.
Alright. Actually, I'm fucking starving. Fuck this. fly open, why don't you?
Tastes like graham crackers. This is delicious.
You want some water, Randall?
Hell yeah.
It tastes better than that shit we had earlier.
A little too much,
well, don't drink
you
it all.
You never said. We're not alone here.
Well, then come with me. I'm going hunting.
Fine, then.
Food, we were there with Carly. We can find it again.
Yeah, Carly. And look what happened to her.
Plus, not to forget, I fell down that fucking hill, scratched my back all shit.
Like I said, fishing. We can try there again.
Like I said, I don't use my hands for fishing. You know that.
Disgusting.
But I guess I'll try.
Pointless.
Oh.
I don't fucking know.
Hey!
Yo, what'd you see? Hey. What? I thought you seen something.
We're survivors!
Yeah, I'll go this way. I don't see him.
Yo, what if it was Doug?
You tell it. It was not Doug.
What the fuck?
Oh. Oh man.
What are you waiting for?
Do I know you?
Beating him up. He tried to fucking kill me.
Fuck. He did try to kill us.
We can't just kill random survivors. He can help us. Doug? Macy?
What? Do you think she's mad at me?
What the fuck do you think?
And plus, never mind.
Poison the fucking.
You guys better have some first aid. Maybe. Maybe we don't. What's it to you?
Blow me.
Macy, do you have anything medical for my lip?
Fuck you!
Oh, God.
I'm taken up. Yeah, you know what. Yeah.
Macy.
Doug?
Macy, I'm sorry. It's been a month. Like, what do you want me to say? I tried looking for you guys after you left. I couldn't find you.
It's not your fault. I mean, we left you behind. I left you behind. I mean, I wanted to go back for you, but I was too scared.
Yeah, well, I don't blame you for not coming back. All this bullshit. It isn't your fault.
Sorry I mangled your face.
Doesn't matter. Just relax, okay? Randall?
Yo.
I think we should talk.
About what?
Just what happened.
So what do you want to talk about?
Just what happened after I left, disappeared, left. Why are you laughing?
Because we took off one way and you took off the other.
Well, I panicked. And you did too, because you ran one way. You know she blames you for my disappearance, right?
What?
You heard me.
What's that supposed to fucking mean?
It's pretty self-explanatory.
Yo, wait up. Macy, we're just gonna head out for a bit. Check stuff. Is that jizz?
Yeah.
So, what do you remember before the outbreak?
Before the outbreak?
Oh,
not much. One thing I do remember, Miss Echo.
Miss Echo?
Math teacher.
Oh.
A danger.
What?
You heard me. I'm gonna go look over there.
Alright.
I'm gonna have a look.
I heard something. There's something out here. Where'd you hear that? Back there. I don't see anything.
I do.
Where?
Come on, man.
Looks like we got enough firewood to build up the fire.
Looks like this is gonna be home for a while.
See if she's over here.
Macy, where'd you go?
Macy?
It's not a big forest, Doug. I'm sure she's got me around here somewhere.
Oh shit, Randall!
Yo!
Her bag's gone.
Her bag?
And her bow.
What?
Fuck this, man. We gotta look for her, dude.
Macy!
Macy!
Fuck! Leaving.
True.
Mason! Mason! Mason!
Look up there, I'll go look over here.
Mason!
Doug, you might want to come look at this, and I mean quick. Isn't that her backpack, dude?
Fuck!
Oh, shit.
Stop!